Okay, and we're recording. So what you missed was Marcus beat Robert and then beat Alex, and here we are, with the phone now recharged, and also kind of hooked up to the craziest system I've ever had. So, it's me to go first.
I think so, yeah.
Yes. One, two,
Oh my god.
three, four, five. Oops.
Three back.
Also two back. That's about two, five back. And then drew a green one.
Makes
It
sense.
was like a one, two, and three. Neat. Shuffle. And stand up. Stand up.
Hold on, gimmick. Yeah.
Stand up, sir. Happiness
Gimmick.
collector. Stand and draw. Rhydo. Melody tamer. Betty.
Oh, it's high.
So firstly, happiness collector. Draw one. And then melody connector. When placed, draw a card. Put a card in my hand, so. Let's go with this one. The Magia Doll, the Flying Periton. Yes.
So the one that draws you a card?
Yes. And pass.
Stand draw. Right. Draw. Quick shield. Skill to check off first.
No guard.
No trigger.
Damage trigger. Check. Oh, the lower pigeon. Everyone's
Ooh.
favorite presenter.
Pass.
Stand and draw. Well, that's weird.
Did you just start a pop dragon?
Oh, okay. No, it's fine. Righto. Card dealer Jacqueline. She knows about cards, which is also a thing that I know about. And
Same.
also have to do deal cards, so counterblast one, look at the top seven, for up to either two lower pot pigeon or Magia dolls. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Well, and everyone's favourite presenter, the lower pot pigeon and the Magia Doll Prada. And the rest get shuffled. Yes. And if I add two cards to my hand, I choose one from my hand and put it in, so. Think I'll go with this one. And we're going to go nine Vanguard.
No
Yep.
God.
Drive trigger. Check. Pass.
Send. Drop. Raid Solomon. Check top seven. Call nothing.
Oh, nice.
No guard. No trigger.
Oh. Damage
trigger. Check.
Oh. Magical doll flying in Periton. Stun. And draw. I do. Last magician, Harri. Stage.
Excellent one.
Yes. Blasts. Okay, then we're just going to do this. Behold, Harry's best friend, the Starry Pop Dragon.
Which
is list.
You can't call him who's good for.
Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh crap! Ah, then it is useless.
Yeah, you need pop to call.
I can't do anything until next turn. Oh, that's horrible. Did I do nothing this time? Is that what I'm going to do? Maybe. That sucks.
My cards now?
Eight. Dead next turn. Okay. 1200.
No good.
Drive trigger. First check. Critical. Last 10. Second check. Draw trigger. Plus 10. And draw.
Draw.
And pass.
Stand draw. Right up. First two. Skill button. Call one from drop. And call this one. And one from deck. Go search again. Thank you. 40k Vanguard, 2 crit.
Is it 4?
40, yeah. I have no face up charisma damage.
Is that all if you've got the grid 3?
If I have a grid 3, so it gets plus 1 crit.
Oh, right, so this is only 2 crit.
Apparently you can read it.
Yeah. Oh, that's okay. Two.
Yep, pass.
And these two, good soon. And stand. And draw. And round. Harri. Stage. This here. Wrist. Check top 3.
Hmm.
1, 2, 3. I'll put this magic down once, so. And the rest will not work
anyway.
This. In that order. Just in case it becomes relevant later on. And then we'll use Mass Magician's Harri effect. Counterblast 1, discard a card from my hand, the starting Bob Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
And I can call up to 3, well, up to 4, units with different names. Do they have the word magic at all in their hands? In their names? So we're going to call this here.
That would be 4 different or just 4?
4 different.
4 different.
This here, and this one here. And they all have effects. So when this is placed by Harri's effect, I get drawn. When this is placed by Harri's effect, unflip. And when this one is placed, both it and Harri both get plus 10. Until the end of turn.
Okay.
And now everyone's favourite presenter, the lower pop pigeon. Move you up here as well. $29,000. And now it's time for the lore pigeon to leave the stage. I count blasting one and flying back to my hand. It summons Harry's best friend, the Starry Pop Dragon, which gets another Hexal gift. Whoa. Toon World. Lousy sleeved Hexal gifts. Lousy stage. I'm not used to having a third layer in the card games. So, let's go 22,000 Vanguard.
There are three turret attacks.
Turn drive. First check. Heal trigger. Oh, we're both on three. I need to get heal one. Let's put plus 10 here. And say heal trigger. Jick. Oh, another heal trigger. Doesn't activate this time. We'll put the plus 10 here. So, 18 Vanguard. So this is 29 plus 8 is 37. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot what the original number was there.
Three Axel Gifts.
Yes. So he has 45. So he gets plus 5 for each different magic on field. His attack is 40,000 or greater, you get plus 1 critical, and the opponent can't use it.
How much is this?
29 plus 8, which is 37.
38.
And then 45 Vanguard.
2 crit.
2 crit.
No crit.
And at the end of the turn, the Star Pop Dragon blows up. Goats.
Interesting. Wait,
yes, it pops. That's what he does. He's a Starry Pop Dragon.
I see what he did there. And draw. Right. Forced to. Song. Search nothing. Angel skill. Plus 2. Fog on and flip. Altmile skill. Plus 1. So plus 1. Call 1 from drop and from deck.
Forty.
Mm.
Nougat. First check. You trigger. Plus 10. Second trigger. Check. Nothing.
33 came out, not to crit.
Mm-hmm. 11-22.
No pass.
Hmm?
Okay. Strike. Same check. No troops. Let's go.
Hmm.
45k. Vanguard 3 crit.
Can Zen go to
pass?
Yeah, it's done. And drew. Make view back. All this effect. Character blast. Check top 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll add this and this to hand. And shuffle that. And I think I'll put this one as well. We'll call the lunatic dragon here. It doesn't do anything. And then we shall send it to the graveyard to call the mighty lore pigeon back. When he's placed, I can choose a magic unit for my doctor. Isn't so? And then we're going to use the Mass Magician Harry's effect. Counterblast 1. Discard this draw trigger from my hand. And call up to 4 different magic units. Specifically, these 4. And they all get effects. So we'll just clear these guys off the field. And call here and here. And here and here. And they also get plus 5,000 to later though. So, when this is placed, choose up to one of your opponent's rear guards and wouldn't put that into soul. How about your violinist?
Sure.
When this one is placed, both her and Harri both get plus 10 till the end of the turn. When this one is placed, I flip. And when this one is placed, I draw a card. That was fun. You're on 5.
on fire.
Lower a pigeon attack for 39,000.
That's big.
Yes.
That's card.
Mm-hmm. And after he finishes attacking, count plus one, he flies back to my hand. And behold, Harry's best friend, the Starry Pop Dragon, returns. It's another stage. So there's four of these now. And he gets plus 5,000 for each of my different magia units, which is another 20,000. So 60,000. Which is very pleasing. So, let's attack with a small one first, shall we? So this is 22 plus 8 is 30,000 to your vanguard.
How much are the other columns?
This has plus 10, and these two both have plus 5, these two both have plus 5, and this is 60,000. So this is 9 plus 8 is 17, plus 10 is 27, plus another 10 is 37. This is 9 plus 8, which is 17, plus 10, which is 27. Twin drive. First check. Oh, lower pop pigeon. And second check. Oh, flying curtain. No triggers. So let's go for the smaller one. This is 27 vanguard.
28.
And then this is 37 vanguard. Oh, do they get plus 5 defense?
They get plus 5 shoot from
this. Right. And then 60,000 vanguard, which can't be used sentinels.
43,
48, 63. Hmm, then pass. Then Starport Dragon blows up.
If I go to crit. This is 33 and this is 40.
How much did you say it was?
28, 33, 40.
Then I'll no guard this one. First check? Oh, you. Plus 10. And second check. Oh,
that's two spikes.
I think I had enough to go to this, but. And I thought, well, if I get a heal trigger, then at least I'll be plus 10 as well.
Well, technically, the.
Mm-hmm.
Just want specific enough.